we have done a great job in this country. We haven't been given, and not me, I'm not talking about me, Vice President, the task force, have not been given the kind of credit. If you look, countries all over the world are exploding right now. People that you said were doing a wonderful job, so wonderful. But right now, take a look at the countries that are exploding. You have Italy back, you have Spain back, you have France back, you have Germany back. You have a lot of countries, and that's not to knock them. It is a very delicate, very contagious disease. It was released by China. It should never have been allowed to release. There was the source where you could have stopped it. And they did stop it from going into China, although now they say that China is having a lot of problems. Moscow in Russia is having tremendous problems. What China unleashed was a very, very sad situation. With all of that being understood, the United States has done an amazing job, a great job, and you're going to see that because we have vaccines and we have therapeutics coming very soon. Yeah, go ahead.
Mr. President, why are you not involved